there, everyone. Welcome back. Listen, this has been an awesome debut for Valentine's Day. The sponsors are out with Splendid Glory. We have Modere. I have one of the hottest rising stars around coming to us today. And he has something to tell those ladies out there, and it's called something like Satu. Satu is the number one hit single that has just dropped. And GCAS, I want to say welcome to What's Your Story?
Thank you so much for having me.
Hey, it's a pleasure. Listen, I met you, 6 months ago?
Yeah, 6 months ago.
You had just gotten here.
Yeah, I did. It's a pleasure to always be here. I mean, this is a great, this whole thing you have set up here is like a great show. Like, I love you. You're like family.
Oh, thank you, thank you. And I feel the same way. And everybody here today is family. And it's all about coming together in unity. Speaking of family, Modere is a huge family. And you got to meet two of the most important people in there. How did you feel when you met them?
Oh, I feel excited. I mean, they're great.
Okay.
Like I said, the connection has been there. I started working with them, and you know, they're beautiful, beautiful company, nice product. I got to have some myself, like the energy bars or so. God damn it, you're off the chain. You gotta have some of that. Nah, I'm not even joking right now. really, they are a great company.
Okay.
I really
and they do
that.
The natural products that they keep you safe and keep stuff like that.
All,
you know.
100% natural. Like, I very love
good.
That.
Right.
Because I don't take sugar.
Oh, you don't?
No.
That's
I
a
get
good
hyperactive.
Thing.
I get,
how do you avoid that?
I just think about not because I punch people a lot when I take sugar and all this.
Oh.
So I just keep that in my head, and I'm not gonna punch anybody today.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah.
Don't punch anybody.
No,
because I'm against bullying.
Yeah,
you know? And that goes with kids because you know what happens when bullies are little and they start out and they start liking it. Like one of my other guests, you know, watch the show. You're here now.
Yeah, I do watch your show.
Yeah, okay. And you know, bullying, they grow up and then they start wars.
Yeah,
you know, too many video games, too much sugar.
So sad.
I know. We have to do something to that, and I think we can change it with the people we're with. We got unity, faith, and harmony. And we want to pass that on. The synergy that my guests have today are totally off the chain and totally with the theme of love and unity through diversification. What does Satu mean?
Seto.
Seto. Okay.
Seto.
Okay, I got a lazy talk.
It's a yes, you got it. You got to say with the accent, Seto.
Seto.
Antonio, I'm going to teach you how to say that.
Okay.
Seto.
Seto.
Exactly, settle.
Settle.
Okay.
Okay.
It's a definition of the female physique.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You said that well.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Speaking of female physique for Valentine's Day, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay. Like, I can't wait.
We might want to say, you know, wish we could say, where is it? We want to see that physique. Where can we find it?
I mean, I have respect for the females out there.
Well,
know?
I know you do. That's why you're on the show.
Yeah.
I know. And you did a very good video. I want everybody to see the video. After the commercial break, you know, come back and see the video called what?
Seto. Exactly. Seto. You got to say with the accent.
Seto.
Exactly.
To.
Do the Seto.
Okay. We got to hear the music. I like it when you did it live. And by the way, you were off the chain last Tuesday night.
I appreciate
for
that.
The release party.
And thank you for being here.
Okay. We're going to take a word from our sponsor right now, which is the wonderful Modere. And we want to shout out to everybody. Happy Valentine's Day. Hi there. Thank you for watching that beautiful commercial. Now I'm back with GCAS. And GCAS, you know, we got nothing more to say but the beautiful women out there. Let us go to
Seto.
Now that they're watching that beautiful video you did, let me ask you a question. When you think of children, what does that bring to your mind?
Have one.
Okay. I like that. I can appreciate that. But children who have parents that can't really take care of them, and those that are left or their parents are dead, or the less fortunate children. You having one, I'm sure you'll make a great father. Hear that, ladies? No.
No.
But
no,
go
no.
ahead. I'm sorry, I had to do that one. But no, what do you think about kids that need to learn? Like, I'm learning how to produce and direct, have shows like this, and keep better myself. But I'm an adult. But for a kid who has lost their way or may lose their way, How does that make you feel? Would you like to get down and mentor them and help them do the same thing, sing, dance, whatever?
I mean, first things first, I think I really love kids.
Okay.
Like I really love kids. I mean, they're really God-given stuff. You understand? I just believe it's every single thing in life is a dream. Okay, you don't wake up and you know everything is handed over to you. I mean, of course there are people that live like that. I mean,
sure.
I wish I was, but it's good to dream big. You have a lot of people that tell you what and what you can do.
Right.
But these kids out there, I've met a lot of less privileged kids than I have been. Mm-hmm. So I understand that feeling sometimes. I know what they go through, and it's basically life is hard, you know?
Right.
It's not easy. It's not as easy as you picture it or you expect it to be.
Right.
So for the kids out there, just follow your dreams. Like, forget them. Like, 10 years from now, you're probably never gonna remember someone you met that told you stuff you can or can't do. So just go for it. Like, push that button. Never stop believing. Because the bigger you dream, trust me. I mean, look at me.
Bingo. And that's award-winning because guess what? 2 months ago, I would have never thought this would have happened. Look where we are.
Look where
we sitting. So never give up the dream.
Look at Seto.
Dream big. Watch that talk. 6 months ago, he was in the studio over the keyboard like I'm over my computers. And it was a learning experience, correct?
Yeah, it was.
And Bright of BrightLifeMusic.com, he, you know, inspired and took G under his wing and produced this beautiful song, a new video, and all across California, every college campus is going to see you, correct?
Yes, across the country, actually.
All across the country,
yes.
That's correct.
All the UCs, I mean, that came from dreaming big.
And that's tomorrow, and he's here today. Do you see how your dreams can grow? With the right people, the right influence, and the right amount of love, you too will make it. If you need us, we're there. www.cyberspacemedia.net. Thank you so much for everyone. And hug a kid today and tell them you love them. Try to give them some positive direction. Change the future by bringing up the younger generation right. Take care. Be good. Bright, thank you so much. We love you.